What's up, people? Metal Talker Bull here, back with another video, and welcome to another episode of Splatoon. I have been playing this game like crazy as of late, and oh wow. Well, I have ranked up a lot within the past couple of days. I believe I'm on level 14 now. I got a bunch of new weapons, I got new clothes, a whole bunch of stuff. And that leather jacket I got recently in the last episode, I unlocked all the slots in it and pretty much moved! I unlocked almost all the slots in one day. And also on top of that, I also got another jacket along with that. Oh jeez! I always do that. Well, anyways, I got the white Inky Rider along with the black Inky Rider. I unlocked all the slots on the black Inky Rider and he had the fence. I find it hard to talk right now because I'm in the middle of war right now. Look at this. Oh wow, brush. I see you right. I'm having a bad start. Well, it's hard to pick a fight with somebody with an octo brush. Uh oh. This doesn't look good. I got the person with the octo brush. That's something. Well, anyways, as I was trying to say earlier, I unlocked all the slots on the black Inky Rider. Come on, that kid with the inkbrush is onto me. Get this kid! You know what? I'm just gonna forget what I'm trying to say. Just forget about what I was trying to say. Maybe I'll say it a little bit later, but for right now, I just need to fight. I need to focus on the battle right now. Get this kid, please! Well, he got me, but I got him too, so I don't care. And also, a fun thing, I finally found out how to rock it. On the gamepad, you get your list of characters of people who are on your side, so what you do, you can just tap on one of them. And it will automatically rocket you to whoever it is you clicked on. Oh wow, look at, and there's a whole bunch of stuff going on right now. Wait, where did that kid go? I find it difficult to turn around in this game, honestly. Which is not good. Okay, oh, cover that. I'm just gonna go over here to the obscure little areas so I don't, you know, just prevent myself from getting shot and blown to pieces. Okay. Okay, that's just a friend here. Oh, it's a paintbrush kid again. I got him too. Got 3 seconds. I'm gonna. Did we get that one? It's gonna be close. I think they won, but. Yeah. Oh well. Can't win them all, I guess. I look really good with that jacket, though. I really do. Oh, unlocked an ability. I purchased another slot for my headband, which I've been wearing since level 1. Yeah, that sounds a little odd, but I don't really care. Maybe I might get a new hat later. But for right now, I'm sick with the headband. I like keeping it simple. Come on, people. We only got like 2 people left to find. How long does it take? Well, after a very, very long time of waiting, we finally made it to another round. Okay. I'm gonna start back over here. I don't want to get involved with the insanity that comes up front. You see, there's other people doing it too. It's not just me. Alright. I'm all over the map. I got a new roller, by the way. I got the carbon roller. You run a little bit faster with this one, which is good. It also seems to be a tiny little bit stronger than the old one. It's kind of funny how you can get stuck in just a teeny tiny little bit of ink, huh? Move! You don't want to mess with this tiger! Okay, let's see. There's some blue over there. Let me go get that. Cover it up. And go up here. to the other side. Oh, there's a whole bunch of it over here. Get all of that. Sometimes I do like this little zigzag little thing like this while I go. I have a feeling that it kind of gives me a little bit more surface area coverage while I'm doing that. I also have my special gauge completely filled up. I can use the Inkzooka. I will show that in a second here. Like right now. Look at that. You don't want to pick a fight with somebody with a bazooka! Oh, jeez. Okay. You have to use it. You get only a few shots out of it. Isn't that... Oh, wait, hang on. Man, I am just having a ball right now with this. Anyways, I think you only have about 7 seconds or something like that to shoot. Oh, no! To shoot the Inkzooka. Move! I almost got killed over there. That was close one. She was about to whip out that killer whale on me. Oh, it was the same person I got earlier, too. She was looking for revenge! Oh, no! Okay. I don't like how I'm vulnerable when I'm trying to reload. I don't think anybody does, actually. Okay, let's see. Where am I supposed to go next? Oh, same place I was in earlier. Hang on. Oh wow, there's a whole bunch of blue over here. Oh, there's a kid over there. He was trying to hide in that ink. I got him. You can't hide from me. Oh no. I get a little bit too carried away with my... Oh. It's okay, it's just a friend. I need to stop bumping into people. Alright, my bazooka's been activated again. Let's see if I can find somebody to use it on. Oh, you got some blue over here. Eh. 3, 2, 1, that's it. I think we lost. I was looking at my gamepad. Spoilers. One person tripped and fell. I did the best on my team. Yep. Well, I've been doing pretty well so far. Either way. So it's not... I can't complain too much, I don't guess. Okay, please, this time, don't take so long. I don't have all day to do this, okay? Can't triggerfish again. If you get, like, really super busy with this game, I've noticed that after a while, I'm not every X number of hours, I'm not very sure how many, there tends to be, like, updates. They'll change up the courses so nobody gets bored. Wait, hang on. Nothing really much to go do over here. Let's go somewhere else. So there's nothing here? Oh, she ran out of ink. Oh, there's somebody with the sniper rifle waiting to get somebody. Is that a tent over there? There's a whole bunch of little tents over there. Huh. I never noticed that before. Oh god, oh god. Don't shoot me. Oh no. I don't like I'm not really too crazy about reloading, in really open out spaces like that, because it kind of makes you vulnerable. Just go cover that up. Try to get as much as you can. And go back over here and recover that. Get that edge up there. Soundtrack in this game is really unusual. I guess because, this is like a world of Inklings and Squid People, so maybe they were trying to get like a alien kind of feel in this game. Maybe that's what it is, who knows. I need to remind myself to keep watch on my tank, make sure I don't run out, so I don't have to sit as long when I go to refill. Where am I supposed to go now? Let's go over here. I don't know what you mean by the gates are down. There's probably somebody in the comment section, you know, going to go off on a rant on me. Or there's somebody screaming in front of the monitor telling me what it is. I'm sorry, okay? I don't know what it is. Let's go up here. Man, I wish I could run faster. Okay, either way, I got a bunch of area to cover. I'm kind of the person that kind of works, you know, in the background. Just kind of goes around hiding for everybody to cover up all the spaces and whatever else. Okay. Keep going. I'm not gonna bother using my Inkzooka because I'm busy with other stuff. So, I'm out of ink. Did I do that entire spot down the bottom? I have a feeling I did. It's official. I'm having a losing streak right now. I'm on a rookie team. No offense to anybody who's on there. We were all rookies at one point. I know I was for a while there. We're gonna get out of the regular battles and we're gonna go into the ranked battles. Hopefully I won't die as much there or lose as much. Salt spray rig. Okay. I should have read the I'll give it. I'll be honest with you. I really don't know. I should have read the instructions on how to play the zone control level before I actually joined. Okay. Maybe you're supposed to like paint the zone? I don't know. Oh. Okay. So I'm gonna just teleport over there. There we go. Yeah! Got my jacket dirty too. I'm just gonna keep doing this. Okay. Just keep guarding this area over here. Keep this painted. Oh. Who's shooting the bombs? Where? Who's? Oh, I see. Up there. Uh-oh. Get this guy! Get this guy! Guess not. Eh. Alright. I don't know. Hang on. Maybe, I believe that my team is in control. So it's okay, I guess. Oh God. Just keep this guarded over here. Don't let them pass through. Yeah, that sprinkler, that works. I'm just gonna, did we win? Okay, that missile that just fired, I don't know if that... Yeah. Okay. I seriously need to read the instructions on this. Which I will do very soon. Oh wow, I died like 3 times and didn't kill anybody. That's sad. Either way, I got some points. And I'm almost at level 15. So that's good too. I can't wait when I get to level 50. Okay, control the zones. Moray Towers. Okay. Yeah. This is pretty fun, actually, having to going down that big old slide. Okay, let's paint this over here. There we go. Yeah, that one kid, he'll keep guard a bit, and I'll go up here. There we go. Okay, now. We're just gonna stand up here. Let me get up there too! No! Uh-oh, this doesn't look good. I'm not sure where to teleport on this, so I'm just gonna go there myself. Oh god. Let's go, I think we're still in control. Oh jeez. Stupid sniper rifles everywhere! Can I just teleport somewhere? Hopefully it'll take me to a good place. Yep. No! It took me to my death! You gotta be careful about rocketing or teleporting, whatever it's called, because sometimes people, they see you and then you end up dead. Yeah. I'm just gonna go over there myself. Well, recover this. Take control! Uh-oh. Well played. You put a muscle like right there on the zone. I'll go back over there. Okay. This time, I am not leaving my spot! Oh, hey, where did you come from? What's up? I can't see the... stupid... I'm just gonna try to cover this over here. Should I move or stay where I am? In case somebody tries to come by? Maybe I should stay here. Hide. Yeah, nobody can see me. I have secrets. Ninja squid. Or maybe they're focused on the other area. I believe there are two areas we have to protect on this, right? Oh, yes. Uh-oh. I don't know what to do! Just run! Okay. Should I... Just throw bombs over there. I'm out of ink! Oh, wow! Somebody rocketed into my area. How did my bomb not kill him? I don't know. Whatever. Oh no. I better go back over there and reclaim what's mine. Oh man, I'm going the wrong way. Look at me, I'm stupid. Okay, well, that didn't work. Hopefully this is the, wait, where is the, okay, I don't, well, just when I was about to say I didn't, I was about to die, then they, I have a feeling we're gonna lose again. I thought I was gonna die. I'm lucky. Okay. That's one spot. Time to get the other. Oh! Well. Go figure, just as soon as I run up there, I run out of ink. Come on, man. You get yours. We lost, I know it. I'm having a lot of bad luck today. Again, I did the worst on my team. I died like 10 times. Look at that. At least I went to level 15. At least. Yeah, I want to get out of the ranked battles. Forget that. I'm just going to go back to regular battle. That's what I'm good at. I'll do the ranked battles later. Okay, this is going to be the last one that I do. So hopefully it turns out well. Hopefully. Cross your fingers. Or cross your tentacles. Cross whatever you have. I don't know. I'm going to go, again, my tactics are always the same. I always go into the obscure little areas. Okay. Have you noticed that some players, their ink kind of delays, even though they continuously move, run out. Get out of the way. That even though the characters keep moving, the ink kind of is delayed a little. I wonder what that's about. Yeah, you could say, internet lag, but, why does the character continuously move while the ink, kind of skitters and stuff? Oh, man. What's this stuff going on? I don't have time for that. Just go through the grate and just paint it yourself. Quit being such a chicken. Okay, got a friend up there. Cool. Oh, wow, that's a whole bunch of orange juice. Wow. Get all of that. Oh, there's somebody with a sniper rifle. Haha. All right. That went pretty well. Somebody else wearing a white leather jacket. I'm part of the cool kids now. Okay. Oh, who's that over there? Who's that over there? It's somebody with a brush. I got him too. Okay. Let's go over here. I saw somebody over here. Now, where is he? Oh. Die! Meh. Okay, rocket over here. Let's go. Okay. That was a smooth landing. Oh, wow. Okay, if the orange is orange juice, then what's the blue? I know I'm making up random stuff, but... Oh! if the orange is orange juice, then what's the blue? Blueberry juice? That actually doesn't sound very appealing. Maybe it does for some people. Well, I don't know. I might try blueberry juice once, just to see how it would taste. I don't know. What am I talking about? Well, I know what I'm talking about, but why am I talking about this? Oh, man! Never pick a fight with a Kraken. Ever. Just don't. I'm not gonna make it in time! Or maybe I will. Yeah! I landed on a grate. But it's okay, because my team won. Yes! Did the best on my team as well. I died as much as I killed. But that's okay. Ooh, I also unlocked an ability on my Juggernaut. What is it? Ooh, nice! Defense! I need that. I definitely need that. Okay, at level 15, you get, oh wow, hang on, range blast, you unlock the custom jet squelcher and the bamboozler 14 MK1, what? Look at that, it's like a, what is, oh, I thought it was a bazooka. What is that? It looks like bamboo. Oh, it's a bamboo gun. What? Okay, so apparently the bamboozler is just the... It's just another sniper rifle. That's all. Nothing more. The slicker you get, the better kicks I can sell you. In real time, you're looking stupid slick right now. Thanks, I guess? I'm not really sure how to take that. Well, anyways, I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, be sure to leave a comment and give it a thumbs up. I'll see you next time. Bye!